Hey everybody, welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy. In this video, we're going to start out with the first galaxy of the engine room, Gold Leaf Galaxy. And if you're wondering, wait a minute, didn't he unlock that in the last video? I did. But I turned off my game after that and I didn't save because I switched to a different game. So yeah, I had to unlock that again. But thankfully there wasn't anything that I lost or anything like that. It all saved after the last mission. Anyway, the first mission here is Star Bunnies on the Hunt. We've seen these before, and we're going to catch them again, but in a new galaxy. Okay, I mentioned this in the last video about how this is kind of like a counterpart galaxy to Honey Hive Galaxy. I completely forgot they actually have the same exact music too. Okay, I think I'm getting a little ahead of myself. The Star Bunny was actually down there. He's still waiting for me actually. I wanted to see what you could do with that. Interesting. You know, in Honey Hive, actually I showed it in the last video, there was like an M. And now there's an L made of star bits. Oh, he's right in my face. Well, I got in his face first, so. These are much smaller rocks. Okay, here's the star bunny over here. Okay, well. Like he mentioned, and the first guy mentioned, we gotta find some star chips. So here is the first one. I was trying to use the star spin there, but the Luma wasn't back yet. So I just stood there and waited for him to bite me. Okay, there is one here. Well, yes, there is actually one right here. Something's gotta happen here. Ah, there we go. I thought we could get up there just by jumping, but eh. I guess that doesn't go away. Alright, well, I was up there. I didn't really look down here. Oh, that's a. I thought that was a star chip over there. Alright, what's up? Okay, so he said he could smell one nearby. Oh, there it is. Alright, well. I got two more to find. I'm not sure if I have to use the bee mushroom for this, but we know where to get one. Let's see here. Oh! Okay, I was just hopping up here for fun, but... Ah, okay. There is another one up here. Oh, you know, just right in front of you. There we go. Alright, so we got some more star bits. More over here, and we just have one more to find, and yeah, I don't remember where this is. I'm sure we passed it already. Whoops. I mean, the only place I haven't really looked around was the beginning part that had the bee mushroom, like on that side. Oh. So I guess I could look over there. But yeah, I was thinking about this earlier today, so I did mention around the beginning of the playthrough that I would just go through Super Mario Galaxy for now. You know, I can't 100% complete it unless I go through Super Luigi Galaxy, but you know, it's like almost going through the same game again, which I, you know, I wouldn't mind, but at the same time, I also want to move on to like a different game, because before the Super Mario 3D All-Stars Collection was announced, I did have a different game that I was going to play, and now I don't know when I'm going to upload that, or start it for that matter. because, you know, I've been hinting at it the past couple playthroughs, and, you know, I'll just say it now, it was a game with Mario in it. I don't want to talk too much about it because I will upload it at some point, but this collection coming out kind of put a hold on those plans for now. Okay, I really don't want to fall off before finding this last starship, but this camera angle's not the greatest. I don't even know if it's over here. I'm just looking kind of everywhere for it. Oh, lots of star bits. But yeah, after this is done, whenever that is, like, at the pace I'm going at now, oh, that is the last one. So it was up here. Anyway, at the pace I'm going at now, hopefully I'll be done, like, I was aiming for the end of October, but, because it's being uploaded, it's being recorded around the middle of October. I was kind of hoping it would be done by the end of this month, but I don't think that's possible. Well, for me anyway. You know, I totally missed where they showed where that star was. Oh, cool. I mean, I haven't committed to it yet, but I am for sure getting Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. I'm not sure if I'm gonna upload it yet, but I might. Oh, there it is. Okay, cool. So getting all the star chips made that path. Anyway, yeah, I did upload the first Hyrule Warriors, so... Oh. Let me restore the fly meter just in case. So I might upload this one. The only thing I'm not sure about is the length of this one, because since it's a prequel to Breath of the Wild, that game is a ridiculously long game if you're going for everything. I'm not sure how this one's gonna be. But man, I was so excited when they announced that because I love Breath of the Wild, and Hyrule Warriors was one of my favorite games on the Wii U, so I'm pretty excited about Age of Calamity. Okay, and running after him with this suit on, not the best idea because I can't really long jump. Oh, yeah, there we go. I was like, is there a way to lose the suit here? Oh, you know what? I think I'm supposed to, like, I don't have to hit it with the question block, but I'm sure that helps. I like that beacon of light, just in case you get lost. Ah, man. This one's tricky. It's a lot trickier to catch this one than the previous one, especially on the surface that we're on. I'm not trying to kick this. Well, maybe towards him. Yeah, because when I long jump, Mario stays in the air a little too long. Oh wait, what's this? Might be like a little trick here. Ah! Oh man, I almost landed on him. Oh, he got trapped! Yeah! So it looks like that's what you're supposed to do. I mean, it might be possible to catch him without having those structures up, but yeah, that's a lot easier because like you saw there, he got trapped, so that was cool. Anyway, let's go ahead and grab the star. Wahoo! Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Okay, we're going to continue with Gold Leaf Galaxy here, and let's head to the second mission. I don't exactly remember how long this galaxy is. That mission was a little on the longer side, but let's see here. Oh, Cataquack of the Skies. Okay, I think this one's pretty cool. Okay, we've seen the Cataquax in... Okay, they were in Beach Bowl Galaxy. I can't remember where else we've seen them. I feel like we might have seen them already, but, you know, they were from Super Mario Sunshine. I think in this game there's only the blue varieties, but in Sunshine they had the red ones too, the ones that hurt you. In the Mario Kart Wii had, like, different colored ones, but they were, like, all the same, pretty much. Alright, get up. Come here. Okay, that put us on this side. I don't know if we'll need this, but just in case, let's grab it. Might actually need it to go up here. Ah, nice. Okay. Okay, please tell me this is where I'm supposed to go, though. Okay, it looks like it is. Cool. Alright, I'll hang on to the B suit for now. It might be like last time where I might not need it, but hopefully if I don't, then I can get rid of it somehow. And it looks like there's water on this planet. Oh, okay. So I immediately got rid of it. So I didn't really have a choice. Alright, hang on a sec. I'm doing something here. Ow! Alright, I guess I'm done here, so now you can throw me up. You know, I'm glad they didn't, like, you know, throw me up to a black hole or something. Oh, man. Starbits, I need a coin. This perspective is weird. Oh! He was ready for me. Here's another Goomba. Oh, I haven't been on. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's right. Okay, I kind of remember this. You have to lead him to a different spot. Oh! Over here. Hey! He's got to launch us from somewhere. Okay. This way. Hey! Gosh, they lose interest so quickly. Ah, here we go. Oh. Let's see where you're supposed to launch me from. Oh! Okay, maybe he's not supposed to launch me yet. Oh! I think I see what I'm supposed to do. Oh! Wait! Wait, I'm not ready yet! Ah! Okay, now you can launch me. Come here. There we go. Ah, there's the Power Star. Ah, it's been a while since we've seen the moles. I think it's been since, what was that, Gusty Garden Galaxy? We have the pink Octoombas. Right, here's the Jenga blocks. I remember that from the previous playthrough. Oh, you know what? Okay, I see. Oh. Let's get him out of here. Because these moles are actually going to create a path that blocks the Cataquax. Oh, I missed it. Okay. Oh man, I didn't reach it. Okay. Come here. Perfect. Okay, so we're gonna take this over here. Alright, and then we're just gonna hop from flower to flower and hopefully get the power star without falling off or anything like that. It's pretty cool. I like this visual right here. Ah, there it is. Oh, uh-oh. Alright, let's get it. Come on. There we go. Alright, let's continue with Gold Leaf Galaxy. This is mission number 3. I don't remember if there's a prankster comet here. I think there is, but hopefully we can do that in this video too, because that's how I've been doing it the last several videos. But yeah, next up is When It Rains, It Pours. Okay, I remember this boss, the Undergrunt Gunner. Yeah, we're gonna have to fight that. Oh, there we go. The only thing is we have to get to the top of that structure. And the mission title, when it says it rains, it pours, if I remember right, we have to... Oh, get off me. We have to get up there with the rain clouds, but the problem is, you know, if you get soaked with rain while wearing the bee suit, it's like going in water, just gets rid of it. So, first things first, we need to find a bee suit. Okay, yeah. Regular Mario can't even get on those. So yeah, I saw the bee mushroom on that right side. So let's go over there. I think it's too steep. Aw, oh, man. Okay, there's gotta be another way. Cause I remember we had that... There was like a flower over here that actually led us there. Okay, that wasn't there before. But yeah. Oh, okay, there's another one right there. I'll just, let's see, wall jump. Okay, cool. So yeah, Bee Mario can stand on the rain clouds and the flower platforms. The only thing is I have to go around this one. You might be able to go above it too. I just thought about that. It's easier to get these guys when they're going backwards because they're a lot slower. Okay, so now we start the path to the observation deck where the Undergrunt Gunner is waiting for us. Okay, let's see. Oh, I think I've... Okay, no, I'm good. I was gonna say I thought I went too early. Okay, why are you panicking? Okay. He's talking about the gunner. Lots of Mandy bugs over here. I'm gonna try to skip that whole middle section. Okay, that was risky. I wanted to squish him, but I also couldn't see where I was gonna land, so... If I landed all the way at the bottom, that would have been bad. Or, you know, like, off the stage into a black hole, that also would have been pretty bad. Okay, so for this part, I kind of remember this. You have to watch out for the shadows of the rain clouds. Yep, here it comes. But there's some safe spots here. Oh no! Aw, man. I just noticed that as it was about to rain on me. That's alright, there's a bee mushroom over here. I wonder if I could skip that part. Not quite. Oh no, I made it. Okay. That works. Yeah, the problem is he doesn't fly up that fast, so the meter depletes a little faster than sometimes he can fly. Okay, well, I skipped that little bit. That's cool, I guess. Oh! No! No, no, no! Okay. That was very close. Okay, I should probably just play it safe. I think it's... Oh! No! Aw, oh, man! Okay, now I'm good. Yeah, I'm probably gonna skip ahead in editing till I get to this part. Okay, we're good now. Oh. Okay, I was gonna use that as a platform, but never mind. Oh, you know what? I might have to. I can't quite get up here. Okay, that should be enough. Yeah, there we go. Cool. Okay, now we're finally almost at the top. Alright, here is the Undergrunt Gunner. This is the boss of this mission. And he has a bubble blaster, which, you know, normally wouldn't be that imposing. Oh. But, as you know, if the bee suit gets wet, then Mario loses it. I'm just trying to see his pattern here. There's also a rain cloud, which is not good. Oh, whoa, I almost fell in. Oh, I see. He looks like his gun jams after a couple shots. See what this does. Whoop. Okay, good. It jammed at like the perfect time. Nice. Alright, just kind of have to repeat that. Oh wait, you know what? Switches over here. Ooh. Oh, ooh, the rain cloud almost got me. Okay, now he's just shooting like crazy. Oh, ooh. Wait, is that gonna get me? Okay, no. Yeah, I'm just trying to move as fast as I can. Okay, so it's always 5 shots, so that's pretty easy to predict. You just gotta be fast.
Oh, yeah.
gonna head back to Gold Leaf Galaxy and find this hidden star. It looks like there's a prankster comet as well. I wasn't sure if there would be one, but I'm not sure if it's gonna show up in this video. Hopefully it does, because, you know, I'd rather clear it now. Okay, so the thing about this one is I have no idea where else I'm supposed to go. I mean, I'm sure there was like another planet or something that I missed with the Cataquax, but yeah, off the top of my head, I don't remember anything about this hidden mission. I mean, you can see the other planets there. I mean, I'm assuming it has to do with the Cataquax because... Oh! What happened to him? That was weird. Oh, okay, that was weird. I was trying to look at places I didn't look at in the original mission. It looks like it was just nothing up here. Oh, there is something in that tree. I wonder if there's something around the tree. Oh. Oh, wait. Okay, I think I vaguely remember this now. Oh, wait. So this, oh no, we've seen this before in a different galaxy, like Bubble Breeze or whatever. There is another one like this coming up. Oh, you know what? Let's ring that bell. Okay, this has to be it. I didn't remember anything about, you know, going through and collecting music notes, but I remember something about the tree. I actually thought you had to climb up it or something like that. Okay, that sounded terrible. No! Oh no, aw man. Okay, well, this isn't too bad. I don't have to worry about collecting music notes. I could just fly right to it. Okay, good, it's here. So the oh, okay, there's a race here. Alright, well, we'll take care of this race, and that should be the last mission in this video. Alright, we have Cosmic Mario Forest Race. Okay, the only thing is, I don't know where they want me to go. Oh wait, this is a little different. Okay, I should have expected a race. I mean, we had a race in Honey Hive Galaxy against Cosmic Mario. Oh! I just kept jumping on his head. Okay, I should have done what he did, but... Oh! Okay, we're good. Wahoo! Okay, well, that went a lot faster than I thought it would. But you know what? In the last video, I said I wasn't really a huge fan of Gold Leaf Galaxy, but that was from what I remembered. Going through it again, it was actually pretty fun. I liked it. Each mission was actually pretty cool. There wasn't any that I disliked in particular. But anyway, we have a bunch of galaxies here, but I'm gonna open this next one. Oh, C slide. Okay. I don't remember the missions initially, but I remember towards the end of the game, this has one of the most boring missions in the entire game. I'm not going to spoil it too much, but I think for those of you that have played this, you know exactly what I'm talking about. Anyway, in the next video, we're going to get started with the missions in Sea Slide Galaxy. Then after that, we'll unlock the third major galaxy, and then, as usual, we'll do the Minor Galaxy, the Hungry Luma Galaxy, and then the Boss Galaxy. But yeah, I just want to thank everybody again for checking out the playthrough. I've said this a bunch of times, but I'm having so much fun playing through this again. I just really love this game, and I'm glad that other people are enjoying me go through it again, because like I said, I'm having a lot of fun going through this again. It's been almost 10 years since the last time I played this game, so revisiting it again, it's almost like seeing an old friend, something like that. But yeah, that's the end of this video. We're gonna get started with Sea Slide Galaxy next time. Thanks for watching.